God of wonders. Some wonder why we pray for a football game. So I tell them, in this game, every player on the field is willing to die for every person watching. And there is no greater love than to lay down one's life for what's truly good. And so, God, I do pray for these players on this field and all the good they represent. Their fellow cadets and midshipmen, soldiers, sailors, Marines, firefighters, first responders, police, and countless others who lay down their lives daily in our defense. Because in your eyes, O God, it is not the critic who counts, but those who actually step into the arena. And so, Almighty God, we who are willing to die for others, we salute you. Let this game begin. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, on November 30th, our nation lost George Herbert Walker Bush, the 41st President of the United States. President Bush led a great American life, one that combined and personified two of our nation's greatest virtues, an entrepreneurial spirit and a commitment to public service. At this time, we ask that you observe a moment of silence in honor of his inspiring example. Thank you. And please remain standing for our national anthem, sung by the United States Military and Naval Academy Glee Clubs.